Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you something special. Some of you may already know that I own these pencils, and some people don't even know the pencils exist. As you can see, a little sneak peek that I will talk about some Derwent pencils. I have my autofocus on because I hope that you are able to see them better, what I want to show, because yeah, there is not a lot of videos about these pencils, and yeah, I hope the auto focusing is not making you very dizzy. So let's start, because I have two wooden box sets here. One is the box that was original with the pencils, and one box I put the pencils in myself. It's both Derwent boxes, both Derwent pencils in the same range. One set is the color pencils, and the color pencils are in this set, and the watercolor pencils are in this set, and the one next. So let's start with the first one. I was searching for information about the pencils, and I was not able to find anything about them online. So I had some contact with Derwent, and they told me some little things that I didn't know yet about the pencils. And that was fun, so I will share it with you. So first, let's have a look with the pencils. These are the colors. There are 60 colors in this pencil set, so there is some space left, because you can put 72 in the box. So these are the pencils, and I hope the camera will zoom in. Yeah, focus. The pencils I'm talking about are Derwent Signature pencils, and they are made in 2001. So the pencil set that I have here is 21 years old already. And after launching the pencils, they were very quickly discontinued. People didn't like the way the pencils were laid down. They were not able to layer a lot with them, and they are kind of gritty. And as I'm showing you my swatch card, you can see the grittiness of the pencils. I must say, I didn't sharpen before I used them, so it was even worse. But some I have sharpened now, and I like the way they lay down. They are kind of hard, a harder pencil, and they are the old Lightfast pencils. Derwent told me that they were, yeah, developing, that's better, the Lightfastness ASTM rules back in the day, I think, and that they were a part of it. And these Derwent Signatures are the old Lightfast pencils. The new Lightfast pencils are soft as butter. You can layer with them, you can blend with them. They are just amazing. These are not that great to color with, and most of the artists didn't want to put all the effort in to give them a great result with them. You have to work a lot with them, and I think you have to use some blending solution to smooth down everything and get a nice smooth finish. But take a look at all those colors. When I first looked at this side of my swatch card, it reminded me of the Derwent drawing pencils we have now. The very muted colors, so yeah, it's just beautiful, stunning colors. This side is bright. And yeah, just love it. Just have a look at the pencils again, one I didn't sharp yet. It is the same size pencil, the same core size, everything the same. You can see some of the ends are cracked. I will pick out one that is broken already because of the age of the pencils. Yeah, those are just great to have in my collection. I don't color with them because I cannot replace them. I know it's a shame because you should color with every art supply you own. But yeah, there's some restrictions, I think. So this is the full set, the full range of colors. And we'll close the box and have a look together at my watercolor pencils. This box is very special. I really like the way this one opens. There is even the original protected sheet in here. Here are all the colors and the leaflet. And I really like this little booklet that I have. You can read about them and take a look in which sets they were. As you can see, the wooden box set that I have here. And they were in some cardboard boxes and a pencil wrap. I think it is some gift set. And I really like those information, the color swatches. You can see the Lightfest results of them. And yeah, this is just amazing. I love it. I just love it. So you have a little space next to the pencils to put down your water brush if you want. Let me put down one. It's not the Derwent one, but you can see it fits very well. Then you can put this one up. There is some protection sheet. And then you can slide this little. And then they are ready for you to use. You can see I have used this one and there is so much pigment in these pencils. I'm very impressed with them. These are made in 2002. So 20 years old. They are having the same look as the other ones, only hex shaped. The same core size. And you can see Derwent Signature watercolor pencils. I love it. Let me show you my swatch card and you can see how much pigment there is in those pencils. There is a lot. And when I make a swatch card, I only color just a start. And then I pick up and pull out all the color there is with my water brush. And you can see some of them are so pigmented. Yeah, those are just amazing. And you can see there are less colors in this one. I think 40. The other is 60. And this one got 40 colors. So yeah. It's a very nice one. I love the look of this one. And I think it's very special to have this wooden box. I love wooden box sets. And yeah. I hope you enjoyed watching at those beauties, those vintage set of color pencils. You can see the imprint of it. Time to put them away again. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye.